Hi, my name is Johnny B, and welcome to the 1 hour special of me cooking food. Now, what you're going to need for this tutorial is some chicken thing and some thyme. Okay, so y'all got to do first is preheat your grill. And after you preheat your grill, you want to turn off the flame so that you don't burn your food. And now, let's just test this if it's hot enough. Oh, that's hot. Ah! That's really hot!